And there it is. I just sold a 4-bedroom property, but when I look on the county website, it only shows 3. Does that impact the property value?
That's a great question. The answer is no. The property appraiser determines the building value based on the adjusted square footage. It doesn't matter how many bedrooms or bathrooms the home has. However, if you want to get those records updated, you can just go online and they'll get it done like this.